citizens of the Commonwealth of the Bahamas, we realize a lot in the years voting for two political parties. Some would say the PLP is for the grassroots people, while the FNM is for the rich UBP. That's what some would say. What do you say? Remember, this is your country, and you have a say. Don't sit in silence while your country is being sold. Only if the citizens can put down them colors and think development, we can come together. Divide and conquer always is the model. We are divided and fighting a war what is not our own. We should not be concerned about nothing that's not our interest. We have 2 years to put a plan together for a new Bahamas, where citizens can start working on generation wealth for their families. We have to tap into our sovereign wealth fund and educate those to protect the wealth of the Bahamas. I want every citizen to ask their member of parliament, are we rich in natural resources? And why no government talking about our sovereign wealth fund? Why is that so taboo in the halls of parliament? Do they realize the citizens are educate themselves about the Bahamas? When Hubert and Graham opened up the airwaves, it was about transparency and accountability. When he lost his last election, he realized the internet will play an important role in every election because of social media. And if this prime minister don't understand that by now, he is lost. Bahamians are arming themselves with knowledge. That's why I can boldly say our laws are not being enforced when it comes to our environment. The dirt is to an epidemic proportion, and it's so sad to see our leaders burying their heads in the sand. A mayor from New York cleaned up his city by starting with the small things. To fix his sit-infested city came to its knees, because this gentleman had a plan. First, we have to realize we have a problem before we can address it. If the leader of the country don't acknowledge we have a problem, after he say he is not taking a portfolio because he won't oversee all ministry, well, Mr. Prime Minister, you had about 3 years with our environment, and we can't feel you, my brother. I'm not saying you're not doing nothing, I'm saying we don't feel you. Election may be a game to the rich, but it's real life for the poor. In 40 years, minimum wage went up $130, now today it's $210. That's a crying shame. When our leaders know we have natural resources in the trillions or maybe billions, with a minister of natural resources we would know our true wealth of our country to manage. If the citizens had their sovereign wealth fund, maybe we can talk WTO for labor to build our country. When the government agency is not doing its job, it falls on the shoulder of the leader. And Nassau is very dirty. I say all of this because I want the policymakers to know. The garbage and filth and derelict vehicles has reached an epidemic level. Don't look away because this will come back to you. It's more person paying attention to my post who are not saying nothing because they work for government, and they don't want to be a part of victimization. But they are sharing my videos and sending me message. People are sending me message every day. The question is why they want to talk to me, knowing we have a government agency that deals with our environment.